can't withstand. In the game I find my escape, the virtual world my mind can reshape. Blasting enemies, leveling up my skills in pixelated battles, my voided fills. Game over, lights on standby, lost in a digital wonderland. Don't ask why, from dusk till dawn I play away a game of all the sleepy and depressed they say. I'm seeing stars and dust and late at night, feeling low in a world that's all my own. Flick and scream, controller in hand, escaping reality I can't withstand. Blasting enemies, leveling up my skills in pixelated battles, my voided fields. Game over, life's on standby, lost in a digital wonderland. Don't ask why, from dusk till dawn I play away a game before the sleepy and depressed they say.
Hello, hello, hello everybody, and welcome once again. We are back today with some more Assassin's Creed Mirage. It's been over a week like the title says, but we're going to get stuck in. I can't remember what we were doing last, so we'll have a quick look here. We've got to return some shit to Dervish's shop at some point. I think we've just returned what we had anyway. We've got to get more books for him. What else have we got at the moment? We've got to go after the leader. Find Kahiba, or Kabia, or however the hell you pronounce her name. What's the inventory going off for? There's something in here. Ah, an upgrade. The rostrum outfit upgrade schematic. Okay, and that one's for the Initiative Alamut outfit upgrade schematic. Okay, not a problem. Right, okay, so where on the map do we need to go? Does it show us, or have we got to find it? Can't remember. It might say we need to find it because it does that a few times. Right, okay. Then I'm guessing we've got to find it, because I can't see it anywhere. What's this one? Ah, reveal the Chamber of Secrets. Ah, okay. Yeah, let's track that one. We'll go do that, actually. Now that we've got that. Fast travel there. And we'll jump in and go to the Chamber of Secrets and get the last bit unlocked. I think we've got enough shards now, possibly. Maybe. I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. Down we go. Remember rightly, I've got to go through the water to get to it. What we're after is actually underneath the ground, as it were. Down we go. Long way down. Oh, collect that. Always collect everything we can, don't we? Nothing else, it's a bit more silver. Da-da-da. I don't know how much more we've got of the story to do this, to be honest. I don't think it's much. Alright, okay. Through there. Through there. No, up there. Not through that gap. I know this is quite dark. There you go, I'll bring out a torch and it's going to help much. There we go. I haven't got the 5 shards for that, but never mind. We've got to get some more shards. I don't know how many we've got. Oh, we need 3 more shards. Okay. Right, well, that's that then. Obviously, we can't do that. I don't think we've got a contract. No, no contracts at the moment, so let's go and find Cohiba. We'll track you. And I just realised I didn't have it tracked, so of course I couldn't fucking find it. Alright, let's fast travel to you. And then we've got to get into the area to get to the fucking woman and find her and everything. Which will be fun. This may be a short stream today, just purely simply because I'm feeling a bit off, frankly. It's not that I don't feel well, it's just I feel off. Not quite myself sort of thing. Alright, okay, come on. What is that? That's a book, isn't it? Ah, that's right, it's inside this area. That's right. I've got to get inside there. But if I remember rightly, I needed more of the green coins to do this. So, actually, we'll fast travel there and we'll get some contracts to do. See? I always forget things. Never mind. We'll go get some contracts, get them done, see where we go from there then. Right. In we go. Thank you. In here. Got this lovely board. No new contracts for you. Fantastic. That's just marvellous. Let's go to a different one then. I don't know if there are different contracts at different hideouts. Embassies, whatever you want to call them. Bureaus. That's the word I was looking for. They're actually called bureaus, aren't they? Assassin's bureaus. Right, down. Open you. Go to you. No new contracts there. Brilliant. Don't think there's anything left for you to talk to me about.
Perhaps you.
Yeah, I mean, all of these tools have been fully upgraded that can be upgraded, of course.
Nothing else?
So there's nothing to talk to you about. We'll try one more of these bureaus. That's the Lost Books guy. We'll see if this one has any. I doubt it, but we'll have a look. If not, I'm fairly screwed. Alright, I don't want to go in here. No, get off of that. No new contracts. Brilliant.
Hello again.
Let's talk to you for a minute.
Welcome. Do you have more questions?
No.
Thank you.
Nothing to talk to you about. Right. Okay. I'm a bit stuck on what to
do now.
I need more contracts, but I can't get more contracts because there aren't any.
Citizens, please note that.
Get back up there. We'll just go and find some chests and shit then, shall we? Won't be a very entertaining stream, I'm afraid, guys, but there we go. Ah, it's this building. Right. So I need to get in this building here. I remember this one now. Alright, so I need to get into this building. And in order to get into this building, I need a key, if I remember rightly. Right, no key there. He's in the tea market, wasn't he? Okay, so there I am, bull market, paper making, something else there, slavery. That's the market inspector. Oh, that historical site one.
Hey, be off with you.
What is that? The historical site marker, isn't it? Is it in here? No? Where is it then? God knows. Alright, we're looking for the tea market anyway. And I'm going the absolute wrong way for that. I need to go back up the other direction. Just having one of those days, am I? Right. We'll do this so that we can see where the guy is when we get close to him. He's not there at the moment. We're looking for the tea market.
Not interested. Go.
Am I going away from the markets now? Yes, idiot.
It may be boring here, but the exciting posts tend to get you killed more often.
The way the old Khalifa's mother, may she rest in God's eternal grace.
Oh my God.
I'm not liking
this. This annoyed the hell out of me before. It's going to annoy me again, I think. Right, there's no tea market there. That's the building I need to get access to.
Hey, stand back.
Well, you're not there, are you?
Hey, back. Off with you.
Hello. There's a man with a key.
Be off with you.
living? Go away.
Let's see if that's the right key. Worth a try. I just realised I'm floating off the bottom of my screen at the moment.
What?
My shoulders are floating. I need to reposition that at some point. Right, that's that building. Is it this key? No. Damn it. Right, the bit of paper I'm after is up here. It says it's somewhere. Where was it? Is it up on top of this building? Right. A new shipment of oil jars has arrived and been placed in the storage room next to the door. I'm heading out for tea in the Silk Quarter. Okay. The Silk Quarter. Okay. Town City. It doesn't say anything other than wilderness there. Come on, it's probably here somewhere. That's the four markets. Stoke Boilers District. I'm assuming it's not inside the fucking round city area. It might be though. Oil Market District. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, that's not helpful. Don't think it's inside the fucking, city, if that's the case. Where the hell is the Silk Quarter? Might have to look this up, you know. Annoying me now. Alright, okay. Bear with me a second, guys. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to fix that as well, actually. Hang on. Yay, look at that. I'm getting moved around. That should fix me floating for a start off. Good. Okay. Okay, so. I hate that you can't scroll in on this map properly. You have to fucking mess around to get it to do it. Okay, so I need to go to the fucking silk bull market. Somewhere in here. There is a fella. So we're going to go into there. I'm going to put that marker there. It's roughly in the right place. We're looking for a specific door, apparently. I will know it when I see it. I think that was just it there. Is that it? No, that's not it. It looks something similar to that. It's a door with a purple cloth above it, apparently.
Hey.
Within the four markets area. Right, got that lot. That's the same thing again, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Annoying. So very, very annoying. Come on. Where are you?
Hey, what? Hey, that's close enough.
Da 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 da. Might be that marker there, actually.
Hey, back off.
Okay, that's that building. Fine. We'll go down this way briefly. There it is. There we go, got the fucking key. Right, now I fucking remember where I'm going to get the key unlocked. Yes, it would. Very. But they decided that after they tried that in Unity and people didn't really enjoy it, they weren't going to use it again. There we go. Right. Let's start off. I want to do that. I want you. Thank you. Into here. Yeah, that's right. It's just there. I need to bring this back. That should be the right place. Grab that shit. And finally, I can get up here and get the fucking thing that I was after so long now. Okay, why? Oh, you're going to be a dickhead about it, aren't you? Right, there you go. Now let me up. Thank you. Hey! Uprising dagger scheme. Schematic, even. Unbar that door. And that's that one done. Thank Christ. Right. Now. Don't know what that X is. These are bits that I found, I'm guessing. Didn't mean to do that. Let's remove that one. We're going to go for this chest next, and we're going to get it. We're just going to do these chests for now. I need more fucking contracts, but they're not there at the moment. Yeah, some of them in this one are. Why, I don't know. Why I should need to go miles out of the way to get a key. Just sounds daft. You have to have a drink in a second because my mouth is somewhat dry. But let's get to this chest first. Alright. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Easiest way to get across there. Well, maybe not the easiest, but definitely the quickest. His mate there doesn't decide to come up and say hello. We got that back. Right, okay. Inside this building, there's a door there, a window there that can be unbarred. What is there on this side? Huh. Okay. That door's barred. Go up this way. There we go. Got it.
What? Taste death.
Oh well, mate, you didn't last long, but don't worry about it. Being dead ain't that bad. Right, anyway, that's that one. What's next? Da-da-da-da. Oh, look, there's one I haven't collected. Actually, there's two I haven't collected over by the Great Mosque. Let's go get those. That way. All right, mate. You haven't spotted me, really. It's in your head. All right, up we go. Climb up to the top, and away we go. There's that one, and there's one over there. So we're going to jump down, take a bit of damage, but that's fine. Grab this one. There's only one more of those in this area, then. Right. Oh, it's just over there, next to a book. Let's go do that. There's an enigma nearby as well. It's actually further away than the book and that, so we'll get the book first. here. Free running is so smooth in this. Yep, indeed. Definitely a figment of his imagination. I wasn't really there. Okay, you're inside, are you? Okay. The book inside as well. The book's way down inside, okay. Right, you've got a barred door. But that's fine, because I'm inside now. Right, downstairs. Can't get through that door, but... I can. Do that. Collect you. Thank you. Collect you. Lovely. And that gave me a skill point that I probably can't spend, but we'll have a look. Yep, just one skill point. That's telling me I got the book and some schematics. Good, good. Right, onto the map. There is one enigma and one mysterious shard left to get here. There's the enigma and there's the historic site. Except that's in a different area, isn't it? Both of them are. Never mind, ignore me. Alright, so in here there's an enigma and a mysterious shard. Alright, that's a different site again. Okay. Enigma, where are you, you little bugger? Ah, there's a mysterious shard. And there's the enigma, so we're going all the way around that side anyway. Right, okay. Let's fast travel to you. right. Ah, bollocks. Back over here a minute. Unmark that enigma. I always forget that in this one you can mark more than one thing. And then we'll mark that enigma. And it's the mysterious shard that's closest. ~300 odd meters this way, apparently. Da-da-da-da. Going for a run. Right. Come on. A bit faster, please. Right, 100 odd meters this way. That's one of the three mysterious shards for this area, anyway. Yeah, exactly. There usually is. Although, I say that, I have killed myself on one of those.
One of the Thaline members. I should investigate.
I want to do this so that I can get up here. Now we run away. We go, I'm a scared little girl, run away. Or something. Right, okay, so that's that done. Now we head over to the shard, the Enigma. Now that we've got that shard. I'm careful about how I do this. I can get across this entire thing without being seen by the enemies. Hopefully. Not meant to have gone up there. It's up that wall. Thank you. Only 100 odd meters this way, and we got the fucking Enigma as well. Whoops. Oh, I knew that one was going to hurt. Right, where is the Enigma? Not on that roof, apparently. Apparently, it's up on this roof. Or in this building somewhere. My guess is though it's on the roof. Because they all seem to be. There we go. Over here, look. Ah, it's inside. Fuck. Oh well. We'll go inside then, shall we? Where are you, you little fucker? Oh, you're downstairs. Okay. There we go, one Enigma collected. Which means that's this area done. Can I see any posters about? Because we've got quite a bit of notoriety here.
Say, I've seen that face before.
Where are we? Well, where is it? There's got to be one somewhere near. Because that guy said he'd seen our face before.
Get the watch. It's the outlaw here.
See? There we go. There's one. There's another one just over this way. There it is.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
There we go. We are completely unknown again. No, it would not. No, crossroads not, but yeah. Yeah, you would need a hell of a lot. One small fucking cart full of it would not save you. You'd go squash. You'd be dead. Right, there's that one for the historical sites. There's loads in this area, look. Got a musician there. Don't know why I've got musicians marked on the map, but never mind. Right. I can't bother to run around, so... You gotta take me to my marker. Oh... Da, da, da. Da-da-da. Running along. We're gonna get this shit done. Alright, so there's two more shards we need on the whole map. There's a couple more books we need. Actually, quite a few more books, I think. I don't know about enigmas. I think there's a few of those as well. We've got more of these memory fragment things to pick up as well. There's a hell of a lot of shit to do. You can control the horse.
Keep your distance.
I'm just lazy and tell it to take me where I need to go. You have full control of the horse, yeah. It's just I'm lazy, so I say, take me there, and it does it. Oh dear. It usually takes you about a really fucking weird path as well. But I find that helps me find more of the items I'm after. Mm-hmm. Whoops. Oh, sod it. Let's fucking kill him.
Steady yourself, Basim. Come on.
You're dead. Whoopsie daisies, they're all dead. Alright, they're not. I'll just hide in a bush and eat the berries for a minute. Is that all of them? Oh, I got one throwing knife left. Oh, well. Once we're no longer known, we'll pay this guy off so that we lose the heat. No, it was a noise bomb, actually.
Please, 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 have pity.
I have pity, mate.
The shorter watch my every move.
There we go.
If only someone could draw their gaze.
Right, so we're still 600 meters away from where we need to be for this one. Because it went about it a fucking weird way again. But never mind. We're going to grab it anyway. La la la.
Keep calm.
Come on, just run past them all. It's the Prince's Winter Palace or something, I think. We will end up having to go in there to collect these things, but for now, I want this one. Wherever the fuck it is. Fucking miles away.
No.
Because sometimes it is. My smoke bombs, they're green. And they gas anyone caught in them. And if they're near an open flame, they burst into flames as well. It's great. Wait, where the fuck are you? A lot more food to eat, so I don't have to use a healing potion. A pot. Get off of there then, you stupid thing. Didn't tell you to climb on it.
Stop! Hold on! Here, dog!
Wait, Jester. Hold on.
Right, you're dead, mate. Okay, so, a few meters this way, apparently.
Don't want you here.
There it is, up there, look. Da, 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 da. Feel like a clown climbing a something. Right, up we go. Thank you. Alright, now that we're up here. Okay. I think that is the nearest thing. Is that Enigma? Let's go. Don't know what you're on about. The red ones are always fun to hit. You'd always hit the red things. They make such a satisfying boom. Right, where is that? That's not far away. Is that somewhere I can get to without having to get too many dickheads attacking me? No, not really, but fuck it. Let's go get it anyway. Another one of the huge treasures. I can't remember his name properly, hence why I said it like that. Alright, okay, up we go to this bit, then to this bit. Then we do that. Okay. Thanks for the lovely green shit to eat. Alright, there you are. Yay, caught that treasure. Right. Got it. We're inside this wall now. Let's get everything in this wall, shall we? When we can get back to where we actually are. Where are we? There we are. Right, okay. What's that? Oh, cartographer. We could go see the cartographer and get all the rest of the fucking things that we haven't got uncovered. There much in here today? There's a few things. They seem to all be over here though. There's a gear chest there, look, and then one of those there. Singing and poetry, lovely. These historical sites I've already grabbed, I'm guessing. Okay, the nearest fast travel is that. Grab that one first. We'll fast travel to there, shall we? Come on, let's get this shit done. Yeah, if I remember rightly, I need a key that I can't get without giving him more of the green tokens, and I haven't got more of the green tokens. So I can't actually complete the next part of the mission until I've got more contracts to do. Which is just great fun. Alright, I'm going this way. Yeah, you're the one I'm after, because you're only a few metres away. My guess is you're on the middle floor, because you're an awkward fucker. Alright. Get out of the stupid flower petal shit. Up there. Then up there. The harem. Or harem, however you want to pronounce it. I'm not sure what is the correct pronunciation, so... That's that one. And then the next thing we're after is over this way. Da-da. You have to do contracts that reward them. That is the only way I know of getting the green tokens. And unfortunately, I've got no contracts available, so I can't get any green tokens at the moment. Right, okay, so you're actually inside, aren't you, you fucking wanking things. I need a lovely bit of fire for that. Right, okay. See if we can find any red things over this way. There is one there. Don't know how I'm going to get it up to the top, but we'll have a look around and see what we can find, shall we? Oh, it's definitely not that way. Got me around here. But I can't go over that. Okay, so that's not the way. Maybe this way. This wire, and there we go. Ta-da! Yeah, basically, every one of the contracts gives you a token or two, depending on how well you do it. You've got different tokens, so. You've got merchant favor tokens, scholar favor, and power favor tokens. The different ones do different things. I've got four. Why have I got four of the green and I've not gone and done that then? Idiot. Never mind. We'll go and do it in a minute. First, the gear chest that's down here. Alright, hidden one outfit schematic. Good. Let's do the rest of this little area and then we'll go in and. Do the rest of the mission. Right, okay, so moving this way. No, was it this way I need to go? No, it wasn't. It's around this way, wasn't it? Right, there's one just there. One there. One there. Isn't it the same? Yeah, it's the same city, that's good. And then there. What am I missing? Two historical sites, one artifact, one gear chest. And one lost book. Well, there's lost books. There's one of the historical site, one gear chest, another historical site. Right, okay, so I need to mark these three first. The book's in there. There's one artifact somewhere in this area, but he's not showing up on the map, which is just annoying. Right, okay, what we're going to do then is we're going to run around for these artifacts and hope that along the way we find the artifact we're after. Da, 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 da. All right, that's a bit more health back. Almost full again. There we go, full health again. Okay. La la la. Come on. Over this way. It is somewhere in here. No artifact found just yet, but there we go. What we can do is we can go to the cartographer and probably purchase the location of the artifact if we don't find it as we're running around to collect these. Okay, so it's up on this building or in this building, I'm not sure which. On top, maybe? Yep, there it is, look. Thank you. That's that one. Now get the chest and the other historical site. Yeah, it's fine. You can hit them yourself. You just immediately got a roll. Like that. Alright, this one first. Da 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 da. Right, chest is somewhere around here. There it is. It's in that building there. Yeah, the one that looks like it's got lots of guards going to be guarding it. Let's see if I can remember how to get in here now. We'll figure it out either way. No, out there, you stupid thing. Oh, there's the chest. Gotta take him out first. Thank you. Last thing is over that way. Last. What? down there. Can't jump over that, unfortunately. See, can't jump over that. Okay. Let's try and figure that one out then.
You know how?
Hey! Grant me strength! Pay attention! Just die! Yeah.
Come on!
Oh, then rung the bell. Brilliant. Just what I don't need. No, can't jump off there. Can jump off here. Stay in here for a minute and then we'll figure out where the thing is. There might be, there might not. They can be finicky with it at times. Right, we thought it was somewhere over here, didn't we? Oh, do you know what? It might be inside. No, can't see it anywhere. I'll let you guys out. There we go, we just let these guys out. Just because it starts a fucking panic and chaos and everything that we need. Oh, lovely. Alright, I need a way downstairs. I think there is one. I'll have a look anyway. No, not by the looks of that. Okay. Alright, okay. Why are you not showing up properly? I don't know. Never mind. Go up here. Oh, there you are. There it is. Didn't need to go inside at all. Oh dear. Right, that's that done. That means the only things left now are the book and the artifact. Book's in there. I reckon we should go and speak to the cartographer, who's just there, because he can sell us maps. And those maps should, in theory, if I remember rightly, one horse. Thank you. Should show me where the last artifact in this area is. I should be able to buy some of them, hopefully, depending on how much cash we've got on us. I might have to buy more. Oh, sell more shit for more money. There he is. Dismount off of you. Talk to you.
Hello there.
What do you have?
By all means.
Right, okay.
If anyone could lay hand to them, it might well be...
Enigma map. Okay.
Have much to reveal.
I'm left with one Enigma map there that I can't buy because I haven't got the token for it, but never mind. Okay, he's not going to sell me it, damn it. Somewhere in this big area there is one more fucking artifact and it's going to bug me. It's going to bug the hell out of me. I don't think it will show up on the map. Will it? Not really. Oh, fuck's sake. Suppose it could be in this area, possibly. I doubt it, though. Oh well, we're gonna head for that. Oh, we're gonna have the horse take us. Destination can't be reached, really? Oh, you bastard thing. Okay.
God curse you.
We just go through here like this then, and flatten anyone that gets in the way. We'll have to find the artifact at some point, but at the moment apparently I can't, so tough shit. Can't get through that door, I don't think. Can't use Eagle Vision while mounted and moving, unfortunately. La la la.
There is no token.
Okay, come on. Nearly there, hopefully. Right. That's right.
You hold on. Damn you.
Most of these are dead because we sent all those warriors in ahead of us, didn't we? I just realised I didn't restock my fucking throwing knives or anything. So I've got two throwing knives, that's brilliant. I'll go to this guy so that we can get a fucking key. Is he up here? No, he's down there, isn't he? That's right, okay. That door's barred, but... There we go. Start the cutscene. Yeah, I'm having a good day. Thank you very much, Link versus mother? Games.
Oh, do you have any idea who I am?
Where is Kabiha?
How are you today,
mate? I don't know. I haven't seen her since she made me sign away my birthright.
Then where would she hide? Think.
There is a passage. In the library. I followed her once she used one of the books.
Okay.
Is that where she's kept safe while I've faced imprisonment and humiliation? Threats of death and... I know you. You were there that night, with that object clutched in your hand, and my father dead at your feet. That light, those voices. I thought I'd gone mad. Everyone did. Everyone except my mother. She... Will you kill her too? Will you not stop until all of us are dead?
Nope. I want you all dead. You're all corrupt, greedy fuckers. Alright.
Order members love to hide among the books.
Okay, so I need to find a book. Let's help these guys out first, though. Okay. Where is this book? Oh, it's above us. Okay, I need to go up. Come on, just die, will you? Oh, good luck. Another throwing knife. The book in there? No, the book's not in there, is it? It's over this way somewhere. Alright, it's in that room. That door's barred. Up we go, go on. Climb, you silly fucker, climb. Alright, oh, okay, that didn't help. Don't really want to have to fight my way back in here, to be honest. Oh, sod it. Let's just get on with the quest.
And
I need the key.
Well. It seems
right, where is he?
Key.
There he is. Alright, speak
again.
To you, mate.
Ah, yes. Change of heart.
Yeah,
an
here.
Open door is a priceless thing.
This will throw open all doors.
Alright, thank you.
I hope you're visiting.
Greedy motherfucker.
I feel a change in the air already. Now I will move with ease.
Okay, I need to get upstairs. Where the fuck were the stairs? There they are. Now we can open the fucking door. That one's still barred, isn't it? Yeah. Fucking thing. Gonna annoy me. Oh well, we'll figure it out at some point. Good. How are you today? I finally beat that boss in the first Descendant. It took so fucking much. There's a fucking pain in the ass. I ended up having to do it about 10 times all in, just to beat it once. Alright, okay. I know I need to go over that way for the actual quest, but I first want to do that. There's that.
What was it, Aribris? Many volumes by Arib.
Right, I know that.
Blue, black, white, and yellow tomes.
I don't think I can get down to that book from up here, but never mind.
Which book would Kabiha choose to mark her path? She had Arib's book in her office.
Let's recite Arib's prayer.
What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest.
I'm gonna do the white book.
Perhaps
the dove is white
in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or ocean desert cobra dove.
The blue book. I don't know if I'm doing these in the right order. Is there another one over here? Yeah. And then red for this one. Okay, yellow. Maybe. I don't know. No. Okay, take that book. Let's do this the right way, okay. Take that book. That one I think is the right one. Unless there's a fourth fucking podium. There's a fourth fucking podium. Right. Okay. All the way to this one first. Then we'll recite the poem again so that I can try and remember what order they're in.
What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms.
That's the blue.
Scorch as the desert. I'll bathe in your heat.
That's the yellow.
Strike as the cobra.
Black.
Plunge in my breast.
Alright.
Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest.
Okay. Blue. And then yellow. Then black, I think. And then white is the last one. And we'll see what that does.
I must have missed something.
Okay. Take that one. The only thing I can think is I need to swap these two around. Put the black book there. And then the yellow one here. Probably got it wrong again, but we shall see.
The ocean is blue, the desert gold.
Right. Okay, ocean is blue, the desert is gold. So that'll be the yellow. Must be the white and black that are the wrong way around then. It's the only thing I can think. Let's put black on that one. And And we'll put blue on this. Put the white on this one. Fairly sure that's the wrong way around, but meh. Okay. What are the options here? To listen to the desert.
What was okay, so... Talib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms.
Right.
Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat.
Right.
Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest.
Try something else? Maybe I've got them the wrong way around. It's entirely possible. Do I have the white one on me at the moment? I do, good. White. Can go there. So annoying sometimes. Then black. Then gold, then blue. The only thing I can think of. I haven't got the black book. Seconds, I just accidentally did something on my fucking Twitch. I'm a stream Streamlabs for something then, so I don't know what I did, but never mind. Right, this is the yellow. This is the blue. And then black on the last one. Which is actually the second one from this direction. Anything I can think? There we go. That did something. Lovely. We found the hidden chamber. Yeah, there's a poem, but it doesn't tell you which order they go in. So I knew the order of the colours, but not where to start, which end to start. So I started on the opposite end by mistake.
Hidden one.
Right. Come back here. Where'd you go?
So many years spent searching,
combing
ancient tomes and tombs, tracing forgotten histories, snatching at rumor and at myth, when all I needed to do was wait for you to come to me.
Okay, why does she want us?
Our prodigal scion has arrived.
Huh?
Yet he knows not what he is. Have you not wondered at your nature? You, who see more, who know more. Even my son knew to ask what you were. When he saw your hand touch and wake the ancient's gift.
What am I?
Something more than man.
Enough of this. Speak plainly.
Why speak what can be shown? Come with me to Alamut. Beneath its temple walls lies all the knowledge that you are heir to.
Right.
Your so-called brothers would sooner die than see you claim it. But take heart, Basim. We will prepare the way.
Right. Prepare the way for what?
And set you free.
Jesus.
No!
Hmm.
Poison.
have you lapped at her lips?
She said I was something more than man. What did she mean, Roshan? What lies beneath the temple?
That is forbidden ground. There's nothing there for you.
I told you of the nightmares. The Jinni. You called it weakness. Told me to mend it. I tried and tried, but you hid the way. You let me struggle alone!
Not alone! You are not the first to walk the shadows broken, Basim.
Right.
Stitch your shattered pieces into a hole. Pour your pain into the Brotherhood. Purge yourself of the poison she dripped, and come home to us. No more than a man, but no less than our brother. Or is it too little for you?
What if it is?
Then she'll kill us.
Follow the path she laid out for you, and I will kill you myself.
I've not played the game before, but I know how the assassins work. Or the hidden ones.
I have to get out of here.
Alright, new contracts are available. Alright, I have to get out of here. I want that fucking book though.
I will kill you!
Fight smart.
Your fate is sealed!
Shit. Looks like you cut the screen there for a second. Unintentionally alt-tabbed, basically. Right, I want to get into that area there. Can't kill him. Never mind. No, that's up. I don't want to go up. I want to go round to it. I'm getting this book. There's no two ways about it. I'm getting this fucking book. Right, where is this book anyway? Is it above me? It is. Okay, I need to go up anyway, so... let's get up these stairs. Right, there's that door that I can't get through. There's no way through from there. That is a way out, but how the fuck am I gonna get up to it? Over here, but I'll just give it a try anyway. No, never mind. Okay, fuck it. We'll come back because that bell is just going to annoy me otherwise.
Oh.
Tamban.
Okay, thing. I need to get through the fucking wall, and that's not an easy feat. There's my exit. Just there, look. This way, apparently.
Best keep to the shadows.
There you go, that's what was up that way, never mind. We're gonna head towards the marker. We will come back for the other bits at some point, just not right this second. We need to go this way. But I can do this.
They are looking for me.
Alright, I need one more poster. Hoping I can spend a power token. And that will help me gain some health back without having to spend any of that shit. Okay. Da da da. Come on. Where is it? Gotta be at least one more somewhere around. Surely. My health's full, so I don't need any more foods. This way. Oh! That's what I just spotted. The last of them in this area. He's up on a building by the looks of it. There we go. Voila, this area is now cleared. Hello, you. Need to speak to you because I need to upgrade my gear.
Met, sir.
I've got some stuff to upgrade.
Let us see what
lots to peru.
Right. Okay. Upgrade you. Lovely. Upgrade you since we got it. Upgrade you. I don't know how many times I can upgrade you, but we'll see. I can do it a second time. I can. Look at that. Alright, there's those outfits upgraded. This one's still not upgraded to the second or third tier, but there we go. No, mate. You're done. Okay. I need a blacksmith now, really. see if we can find a blacksmith along the way, sort of thing. Oh, hello. Is that another poster? Or is that a dude for me to bribe? Hey, it's a poster. Good, good.
Poor lightness.
Alright. That's that done.
Go somewhere else. I need you to steal their focus.
Alright, we'll walk with these guys to get through this fucking gate. Because that's the sensible thing to do. And I normally don't bother with it, but, you know, fuck it. Away we go! Once I get to the other side, I'll also do my skills. We're out of the danger zone. There we go, guys. Thanks very much. Alright. Inventory. The outfits we've got. We can upgrade shit. Alright, hidden one outfit. Focus. Chunks. Fill an additional 5%, 10%, or 15% faster. I'm using the rostrum outfit at the moment. 100% less noise. Nice. Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's these. I've got 3 mysterious shards now, I need 2 more. And then I've got all of those. These are for the uprising sword and dagger upgrades. There's a couple more artifacts picked up. I've got another book. These are obviously collectibles as well for some reason. Got that. Good, good. Right, skills. I've only got 2 skills available. One is emergency aim and counter roll. Let's do emergency aim and then we'll do counter roll later once we've got 3 more skill points. There's not a lot left to do, basically. I need to come over this way and talk to... Where is she? Or he? Somewhere around here there's a merchant. Where is it? There you are.
Peace, friend.
Alright, go to your shop, mate. I'll refill everything. And then you can have all my trinkets. Fantastic.
Got what you needed.
Yeah, I did, mate. Thanks very much. Okay. In terms of where on the map the hell that is, over this way somewhere, apparently. Where is it? No, it's all the way over there in Alamut. And Bar. Yeah, look at that. There's another mysterious shard just there. We're going to get the mysterious shard first, I think. Alright, where is the viewpoint? I know there's a viewpoint here somewhere. There it is. We'll get the mysterious shard first, then we'll go for the quest, for the mission, for the story, whatever you want to call it.
The earth has shifted beneath my feet. I need to get back to firm. I need home. I need Nihal.
Well, mate, you ain't gonna get Nihal for a minute.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Come out, coward! Not done with you!
It would be real dumb to mess with you.
Waster!
Whatever, mate. I want your mysterious shard.
كلمتهما. What?
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
So I've got one more attempt to get. And that's the last mystery in the chamber or not. But let's get over to Nihal first, shall we? Cross the bridge. Looking forward to this. More story. She's in this building here, but I've got to go around here to get into it. This door? No, that's not the door. That's not the building. That's the building. There we go.
Basim, what you got are you well?
For me now?
I do not know. You. You are right, Nihal. My enemy, Qabiha. She held the answers.
What did you learn?
That there is more to who I am. A truth Qabiha tried to tell me. A truth my master sought to silence. That truth lies at Alamut.
So we ride for Alamut.
Yeah, sorry, let's go for Alamut. Yeah, that's
I
fine.
Will go, Nihal. I alone.
You need me.
I need you safe.
I am safe with you, and you with me.
I may find nothing there but danger and death. This is my fate. I will not turn back from it, but neither will I have you face it.
Where you go, there I will go.
Fuck shit, mate.
Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone. Now get packing. We will not leave Alamut until you have found the answers you seek.
Okay. Okay. Away we go on a long journey. That was dinosaur bones in the desert then, I swear. Okay. There's Roshan. Oh look, blood in the water. Always a good sign. Yep. The hidden ones are at the temple already. Hello, hidden one.
Roshan.
Would that be Altair? Ibn Al-Ahad. I got his name right for once. The first assassin we ever met.
The welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went to the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No.
Only you.
Then Nihal lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
Yep.
Fear I cannot.
Oh, fuck, he's dead.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
Not yours. It is mine.
You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
Well,
on
we'll try.
We can agree. You have my word.
Wafakak Allah, Basim.
Well, fuck Allah. Still what they say, I'm sure. I know that's offensive and racist, but... you know. I can't help it.
Steady. Steady, girl.
I'm going to use this horse because it's just easier and quicker.
All is well. Your master left you in my care. Our temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself.
Mm-hmm.
No matter the cost. All this blood and death.
Alright, we're going up
this
here.
Could be hammered by preparing the way. Nihal, please be safe.
Get whatever up the you rock, are. You stupid idiot. Okay. There we go. Cutscene time again. They didn't skimp on cutscenes in this game, did they? Right.
Some of my clan still live. Mentor Rehan among them.
Come on, a bit closer, mate. Just a bit closer.
Guide me,
Enkidu. Right. So I need to make it over that way, don't I? Can't free these guys, apparently.
What?
You're dead. What I need? One of those. So that I can restock a little. Okay, so you're someone I can talk to.
Basim! Basim!
Where are you?
How? I thought you were dead.
Where are the others? Maybe? I don't know.
I came alone. For the same reason these men did.
Yep.
It's
good.
The truth, Mentor.
Well worth it.
About the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it. Because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrir to decimate Alamut. Because you... You are their key.
Yeah.
What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Nothing, really.
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it.
Yeah.
Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Okay.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us.
Exactly.
If I can gain the knowledge
if the Order are after it to control the world, maybe we can stop them with it. War. Would have been my theory on it as well.
This is the way forward. For the Hidden Ones.
Okay. So, that done. They're all free now, which is good. Is there another fucking... Yeah, here we go. Another box that I can get some knives out of over here. Another one there. I meant to jump down there, honest.
Shukran, Basim.
The temple. Let us finish this.
Alright.
And no one shall get in my way. Not now, let's not go. When I am this close. It will take more than you to stop me. More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path.
Huh. loot you. Over and grab the one that is in your head.
Not to enter it, I know.
Grab that one. Grab that one. Grab those. Stab you. Stab you.
Right,
you're dead.
These intruders could not.
All right, let's see if we can open up the temple. What we gonna find here? Ooh, there's a hidden door. Rosham!
I warned you what would happen. Last chance.
Right.
Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The Brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Baton. You walk the Order's path. The very people you swore to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you swore to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed! Her shoulder. That is how to break her.
There we go. One shoulder hit.
Last.
Okay.
I trusted you. I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me. You knew. Since the night we fled unbarred, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell. But I set my worries aside. I had to. You were a better young man. Broken and alone. Desperate for guidance. Wanting to do
Come on, off the rock, you stupid
I am
cow.
Still here.
She got stuck on a rock, hadn't she? There you go, she's off the rock now. Right. Gonna end up killing ya. Ooh, shit. And there goes Roshan. Maybe.
Yield.
Mmm.
Yield.
Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this.
Yeah.
I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there.
Well,
you
tough.
You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim.
Yeah, that's...
Over here.
Kind of a fair thing to say, but your old buddy Nahal, she's with the Order. I mean, we all know it's coming. She's gonna actually be the head of the Order.
I know
yep.
what this is.
Except it wasn't a punch. He used his hidden blade and stabbed her. Right, so we need blood to enter.
The key.
Yeah, she just happens to know that, doesn't she? Yeah, Basim's a fucking idiot sometimes. Yeah. This person who apparently has nothing to do with the Order or the Hidden Ones, she happens to know how to open the secret temple that you're not supposed to know exists. I wonder.
She will follow. Right.
No, she cannot. You saw it yourself.
There you go, memory rings. Lord, history.
More of those objects.
Knowledge and history.
Lie within. What stories they serve to tell.
Right, there's more of them over there as
Whatever
well.
Lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was
death.
Brought to this place.
Yeah, how do you know? I still, you know,
Are
bit iffy there.
Deceiving me. Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am here.
Wrong way.
Wherever we are.
Ooh, she's gone all ghostly.
Ago,
what happened there?
To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How? Nihal, look in here.
Yeah, that's where we're headed. Open the door. Ta-da! And look, it's where they all uploaded themselves.
I know this place. Nihal?
Now you gotta turn it, mate. It's a lot. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Nihal was never there, really. It was all in his head. He was seeing things all along. Okay, what is she?
Restos. Do you lie or sarcasm? Say us.
Interesting. Okay.
Show yourself.
Let's walk towards the red light, because that's always a good idea in a place like this, isn't it?
After all you have put me through, where are you?
No, he's not crazy. He's just had an ancient one living in his head. A precursor, an Isu, stuck in his mind.
Jinni in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago.
Yep.
Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you.
Yeah, he hears voices and sees people that aren't there. Or at least he hears a voice and sees a person.
Why am I seeing this?
Right, okay. That way next.
This space. As I move through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. That unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state.
And this way.
I never understood what it was born of. Why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop.
Yep. Let's hope it does. Because he doesn't want to actually be crazy honest.
Who I once was may seek retribution. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace.
Good. We should all strive for peace. Even if that means killing a motherfucker.
It is time to put an end to this.
Alright, there we go. We can see shit now.
The cell. My cell. I am nearly there.
Okay, so it's his prison cell. What we gonna find?
The Jinni. I can hear it.
Well, peace is possible. Everybody gets peace eventually. Because when you're dead, you don't give a fuck about the living anymore. So you have peace. Geronimo! Alright.
I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
Yep. Indeed. Two sides of himself, essentially.
It is over.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
Okay.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Yeah.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
Maybe.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never
alone. There's always voices, and they always tell you to do horrible things. Just in case everyone's worried, I am joking with that. I realised after I'd said it that it was a bit worrying to say. But there we go. And so he binds with his past self, and they become one. Interesting.
How long has it been?
Okay. He walks out of there. I think that's it, isn't it? Maybe. Well, at the very least, it's most of the fucking thing done. I think I've completed it though. Just gotta get all the other side bits done, really. Okay.
It is done. You made your choice.
Yep.
Now I make mine.
And she leaves the assassins. But we know she still is an assassin. Eventually. Because we met her in Valhalla, which is set after this.
Wada'an Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, mentor.
Right. Don't know about the present day stuff in this one. Didn't seem to be any. Bit sucky, but yeah. I'm sure there will be eventually. Ooh. Eagle didn't want him anymore.
This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered. For years, in darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me.
Jesus.
Until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time.
Yeah, there's a lot of really cool shots in this.
But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me...
Because he's not the same person that bounded with the bird anymore. He's remembered his past lives. He's changed.
But until that day, a new world awaits.
There we go. We'll do fast forward as well. So we can skip through some of the credits. But that's it, that's the game completed, apart from all the, like I say, little side missions, getting all the gear and unlocked and shit like that. Can't believe I finished it. Bloody insane. Yeah, well, I'm sure the bird would bond with him eventually, or a new one would. But, don't know for definite. One, fast forwarding. It takes so long for these credits. I want to see if there's anything after the credits, is why I not ended the stream yet. But yeah, that's a really good game. Really enjoyed that. I will at some point possibly get the expansions, but at the moment I haven't got them. I've got to go back and do the expansions on the other ones at some point. I'm going to be doing guide videos for some of the other ones. I just haven't got round to it yet. Yes. Yeah, definitely Goody uncovered his past, except we know that he then uses it to try and kill Eivor. Ends up trapped in essentially VR for centuries, is brought back by the staff and traps Layla in there as a result. But just waiting now for the credits to end so we can see if there is any after credit stuff to do. But I think that's it. So long doing the credits though, because there's so many different teams that worked on it. It's not like it's one team made the whole game. No, one team made the base game, then another team changed it so it would fit over here, another did it for America, then for Canada and for Australia, and all the different Asian, Russians and European countries got their own versions. Insane the amount that it's thousands of people work on a game like this. It's absolutely awesome. Like I say, thousands of people worked on it, just this one game, and they all deserve the recognition, hence why they have such long credits. And they do it on all games, so any video game you played and you think, oh well, there's only about 10 developers that made... No. There's about 1,000 developers, another 1,000 artists who tweaked each other's work, and... What's the next one? The next one is Shadows, I believe it's called. And that is out on my little sister's birthday. On the 15th of November. And I will try and put the money aside now so that I can get that when it comes out. And we'll be playing it straight away. Which is why I wanted to get this one done. Didn't realise I was that close to the end of the game. I'm looking forward to it because I do love my Assassin's Creed. Hence why I've done them all from the beginning right the way through to the end of this one. Either on YouTube or streaming. But yeah, absolutely brilliant. I love it. Waiting for the credits to finish rolling now. Oh, I could do that, idiot. Took me that long to realise I can just hit escape. Alright, we're back in Baghdad by the looks of it. So there you go, new game plus has been unlocked. That means I can new game plus is now available for the title screen and menu. The option allows you to restart the game from the beginning while keeping most of your progression. You can keep playing the same save file and start new game plus whenever you're ready. So that's always good. There's new contracts to do, so there's two lots of new contracts now. There's a thing over here for me to grab. Actually, I think it's in... Oh, no, it's over there. Back up here. There we go. Grab that one. Okay. So, on this map, we've still got the one book to get. And one historical site, apparently. Where's the book? It's in this area over here. No. Okay, it's in... What the fuck? Oh, it is this area. Oh, well, there's the historical site. No, it's not, because that's a different area. There's the historical site. Where's the book? There's the book. Right, historical site first, then we'll go for the book. I want to get these done. And I figure I can keep going for a few more minutes anyway. You like them, do you? You should see some of the viewpoints. When you go and do those, they're fucking awesome as well. Alright, so I've got one more shard to find at some point as well. So I've got so much done, and there's so much left still. But I'm going to just collect a few of these until about 5 o'clock, and then I'll end the stream. But yeah, story's done. There is no more story to do. Yes, I know you do, Dragon. So does Shalene. When I started playing the first, well, first couple years ago now, playing got a bit, unfortunately, she was made to feel quite queasy by the viewpoints, because they were all so insane. I can't get in there, but, okay, my best bet then is probably here, then we'll go up here. How far away is that? That's not that far away, is it? No. You're not going to let me get up there. Oh, you bastards. Okay. Let's go upstairs this way, then. Okay. Doesn't look to be above us. Although it doesn't show up on those, unfortunately. Doesn't appear to be one in there. I want to get on the roof. Oh. Yes, please. There you go. Go on, mate. Over you go. You're all dead. It's over this way. Oh, it's up there, is it? Up here. No? Not up here. Okay, so it's... in there, apparently. Is it in there? No, it's underneath there. Is where it is. By the looks of it. I need to go down this side. Oh fuck no, I need to go down that side first, idiot. Because if there's a window there, then it means there is probably a door that needs the latch breaking. No. Okay. Maybe not then. Back up the top so we can go over the top then. Or we can do that. That works. Door, I think, is probably barred. We'll have a look though. Yeah, door is barred. Okay, in here then, maybe? There it is. Right, let's go and get the book now. Fucking things. Okay. Thank you very much, Dragon. Have a good one. See you tomorrow for some first descendants.
Not necessary, I assure you.
Okay. That'll take us to the book. And I think I might leave it with the book, to be honest. Be a bit early, but awesome. Looking forward to it. Absolutely looking forward to it. Is there a fast travel near this thing? Then I've got to go all the way over there, and is there a fast travel near it? There's got to be one nearer it anyway. Here it goes, doing this shit again. I tried to zoom out for a split second. Yeah, there you go, that one almost on top of it. Bye! Okay. Jump down there. Then we go this way and let's get this book. There it is. Right, you're down there, okay. That's a barred door or window. There's no opening there. That's a notice board. Okay. There we go. hamster there? It's upstairs. Okay. Move this back. And we can go upstairs. And there we go. Book collected. Lovely. That means this area is now cleared. There is no more shit here to do. Right. Okay. That's that area done. This area done. That area's done. This area has a few things left. This area has quite a bit left. But it's a massive area, look. Just one massive area, this is. But Round City, I've got one lost book in it. I'm going to fucking get it. I'm gonna get this book. I don't know how to get it yet, but I'm gonna get it. Mainly because I hate the Round City. I'd rather not have to go there again. Right. Okay. Whatever, mate.
What was that? Hold on.
Okay. Book is below me somewhere, if I remember rightly. Thank you. I'll take that. Around here, there's another one of those lovely throwing knife boxes, crates, chests, whatever you want to call them. Ooh, there's also that stuff there. There it is. Right. It's in here somewhere. There it is. Need to get that book. So that we can get in there easier, I'm going to go to that. Because that'll be easier to climb into. Alright, it's directly underneath us. Okay.
Pay for your sins.
Alright. Okay. I need to get upstairs. The stairs are somewhere around here. There they are. That properly? I did. Okay. This is the door that's barred. Has to somewhere be a way to get to it. Just not sure where yet. If I go through here, needed that key for that door. That's the barred door, I think. Yep, that's the barred door. That's good. There's the book. Yes, gotcha. Nice. Okay. That's that lost book. Are there any lost books in the areas we haven't yet completed? No, I've got the one out of that area. Yes, there's a lost book in this area somewhere. It's a fucking huge area to search, but... we'll start at the edges first. No. Not a lost book in there. Not there. Or in there. Not there. That's a chest. There's my last shard. There you are. That's the last lost book. That's the last shard. They're not that far from each other. That's brilliant. Okay, we'll fly fast travel to that when we can. We've got to get out of here first, though. Somewhere around here, there is an opening in one of these fucking walls. Oh look, ostriches. Just can't remember where this opening is. Let's just run around until we find it, shall we? So, can I get under this water? Apparently not. I suppose I can open these doors. No, of course not. That would be too easy, wouldn't it? I think it's over this direction. My opening. Oh, that works. That works as well. That'll do. Right. Now can I fast travel to near to that fucking shard? Yes, good. I found the book, luckily. Get the last shard, then the last book. I'll go turn the books in, then I'll go and turn the last shard in, and then that's where I'll leave it, I think. Look for that. Thank you. Jump down there. Right, I want that one. Okay. Still a fair ways away down there. Is that going to be in the right spot? No, it's not, is it?
The Abin member is near.
Oh.
source for all these
shards. There we go. That's all the shards found. Get this last book. Outside the walls, so we're gonna have to climb over the fucking walls probably. Or go through the gate, you know. Either works.
Hey, that's your face on the poster.
Might not need to do either at this rate. Yeah, we've got a lot of notoriety there, haven't we? That's not good.
Stop you! I know that face!
Every time a guard sees us, they're gonna go, "Hello, I know you. You're the fucker I want to kill." All right, though, cause that's the stable master, so he's not the one I'm looking for. Never mind. I'm sure, I'll find someone at some point I can bribe to get rid of this fucking notoriety. Maybe. Right, it's up here.
Looking for you.
Got it. All right, lovely. Now that's the last four skill points I need. Fantastic. Run over here and go. I'm indivisible. Right, while that's doing that, that's all the skill points done. Investigation completed. Just gotta go and put the last few shards in there. Talk to him. What's the costume that I picked up? Oh, I don't want the desert traveler costume, I don't like it. Right, that's the last shard. Last books. Fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna do that so that we can talk to him next. Okay. If I jump to there when I'm not being detected, then I can talk to that person next. Wait for him to lose me. Alright, good. Job done on that. Fast travel to you. Jump down, talk to him, get rid of my notoriety. I've got more than enough fucking tokens to deal with that. And then we'll go talk to that man and get that done. Yeah. Easy peasy.
Caused by an overturned
car. There you go, mate.
Were greatly exaggerated. Could you silence those who smear me?
Jump up there. Wondering why I'm going up here? It's because there's a nice zip line to get me across to there. And it'll be a damn sight easier to do that than it will to try and fucking get across the river. Any other way? There we go. I think I can jump through his window. Yeah, I can, good. Hello, mate.
You have
something. Got your books.
Me. Wonderful. No need to tell anyone about all this. We wouldn't want any unfortunate accusation of plagiarism. Again.
Again.
Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance.
Really? What? I don't get this. Is there an area I'm missing? Hmm. Must be Alamut. It must be a lost book at Alamut. Is there anything I can think? Yeah. Okay. Never mind, we'll go and do this. Get that done at least. Maybe it uncovers the last missing book that I can't find for some reason. Geronimo! Gotta get to the shore. Come on. Just a bit further. Hello, lion. Down we go. Nearly there. Okay. You fucking moron. No, didn't mean to do that. I meant to hit that button. Squeeze through the gap. One more little gap to go through. Alright, last one. All of them are placed. My guess is there's a book here, maybe. Loot the chest. Ah, Millard's outfit. Okay. I wonder. I've got an Isu costume. What does that look like? Okay. Successful air assassination set off a flash of lightning to disorient bystanders within 50 meter radius. That's tempting. Nah, going back to Rostam costume. I haven't been wearing it for a while. Right, that's it, I think. I don't know why. One last book I've got to keep an eye out for, but I haven't got a clue where the fuck it is. The only place I can think is it's in Alamut, but I don't know how to get to Alamut. Right, okay, so it's told me to look out for one last book, but it doesn't tell me where the fuck it is. Which is just really